Oh my god, dude, there's some kid here.
Distributor?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, there's a hunter rolling around.
That was me and a hunter.
Oh.
Why did you say that when I fucked said there was a hunter here?
Oh, I never heard you.
I would have not stored my gear here. I would have helped you.
George, have a nice day. Until I see you next time.
See ya.
What?
You can always text Joe Bob.
Bob.
I don't change my name. Just text Joe Bob and be like, "Hey, I'm at Camp in Moonshine." Don't just sit there and be like, "Priv, I'm outside your house."
Why would you shoot me ever, Priv? I thought you loved me.
Fenway. You should have seen this bot ruin a rob I had.
What's that?
George ruined one of my robs.
Oh, he wouldn't have had him. The helicopter's facing the wrong way.
No, that was strategic. I would have tapped them in the distributor when they were selling, but I saw you there, so I was hoping that you would kill them, and then I was going to tap you when you were locked in.
Oh. Well, it's his fault for not having faith in himself to kill balls.
I think the medic is going to pick you up. I'm not going to request. You'll see my hunter. It's behind a...
Yeah, that's fine. Medic's three clicks. He's coming.
Yeah, bye, Diggs. I died across the Moonshine Brewery. There's a house
I needed
there,
you,
family. Right? Listen. You know how across the Moonshine Brewery there's a little house, right?
Yeah, that's sure. Where I'm at.
And behind the house.
Me too.
Wait, are you both dead?
It's just me and I'm dead.
Wait, Daddy. Daddy Pendridge.
He's not here.
I'm on server 3 at the moment. I'm gonna come over there though.
Get on server 1 quickly.
Yeah,
this
I
guy
will.
Here. Lock me my hunter.
Umbrella, clap me at brewery and then clap me at distributor. Well, actually, Priv clapped me at
umbrella?
Distributor. Clip. Priv got me here at distributor because he was camping, but he's not tagged and he's not in the gang, so he didn't notice me.
Is the medic picking you up?
The medic's landing next to me.
Aw, this guy's gonna deny you, I think.
Dude, I'm fucking terrible. Daddy Finwick's gonna log in with EpiPens.
Oh yeah, we need to do ASAP.
I don't have Epis at distributor.
No need for Epis, just kill this nigger and...
I'm gonna get that kid banned for fucking combat logging anyways.
What happened?
I was shooting at him and he immediately ulted that board.
I remember the funniest thing that ever happened to me at all. You know when enemy tank went to asylum? Oh, from asylum to this river.
Yeah,
I was in.
Mark and all those guys.
Fuck up.
I got a cooldown. It's gonna be 4 minutes.
Alright, listen, so basically what happened? We were in an infrared, right? On OG. So as we were driving like below Star, wait, there's somebody. You gotta kill him, my man.
Yeah, I don't know if that's gonna happen because I got the umbrella.
Medic's picking me up. Just make sure he doesn't go me as soon as I get picked up.
Medic's parked between me and the hunter right now.
Anything, just keep requesting it.
Yeah, and lose all the war points on that.
Oh, are we at war with him, bro?
No.
Yeah, we're in war with the guy that killed him. It's not an umbrella, it's some random fucking ass.
Okay. He is fucking combat locked, now he's saying unban me, I'm sorry.
I killed him!
Nice. That's Umbrella, man. We're engaged with him.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go back to server 3, put my gear back in my house, and then come.
And they're gonna land.
Is there a heli in the air?
Yeah,
they're just fucking flying around.
All right.
His name is Umbrella.
Are they red?
No, it's fucking Umbrella, man. They're not red.
Stupid ass. Bro, I wrecked this kid. Did you see how I killed him? Literally, as soon as Medic picked me up, I just turned, like, behind me and... Bro, I wish I had a Titan, honestly. Let's just start spraying on your arms. Shoot him down.
First help, George.
What?
Who's got the first
help? Ah, good.
No problem.
One's there on five.
Okay.
What? I took one night off.
Actually, you know what? I'm just doing this. I'm just gonna...
I'll be right back.
Where do you want to go?
Yeah, fuck it. Wherever, man. Keeping this load out. I'm not putting this bitch back in the house.
Where is that kid? Oh, there's two orcas now.
One's a medic. He's going to pick up that guy you killed.
I'm
going to
go kill him. I need my warp. I'm missing. I'm still missing one warp point.
He's not warp point.
He is. Nigga, I just told you where to go with that guy.
Not Umbrella, I don't think.
That's not Umbrella over there.
What? Oh, just a rando?
Yeah, make sure you watch your... The hell yeah, I'll kill him. Revive him! Revive him!
Revive him now! Revive him!
What? I thought I killed them. Oh my god. Yeah.
5 points, hell yeah.
How much did you get?
5 points.
Five, nigga? Well, what the fuck? Okay,
oh,
so
TC.
Hey, we're in war with this kid now. It's red name.
What? Really? Oh shit.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is going on?
Bro.
I didn't accept any awards. I didn't send any awards. Fuck. Take me up to my house. I got Titans.
Yeah, let's go. Just go drive. I'll stay here. Go to your house.
That heli's red, George?
Yeah, he's red now all of a sudden.
Yeah, he was a red fucking 5 minutes ago that he is now.
Yeah,
I wonder if they fixed the wars that got ended. Probably not.
No, I think they invited
him. Yeah, I guess that's a long time ago.
Wait, what's going on?
He's following you, I think. Be careful.
Alright, I'm spawning in right now. Ah, I hear the heli.
Yeah, I'm here.
I hear a hunter.
Yeah, it's me.
I'll be right at your house.
Yeah, I see you. Door's unlocked if you need to get in.
Alright, what's going on?
I'm taking shots!
That was me.
Oh, Jesus, fuck, man. Rip that fucking heli right
I'm
now,
working
George.
On it. Gotta load the Titan.
This guy respawned.
Where are you guys at? So I know where the
heli is. Brewery.
Come on, right now, George.
It's reloading!
Hurry up.
Come on, George.
He's too close.
Come on, how long does it take?
He's too fucking close. It won't lock.
Okay.
I'm literally logging on right now. Just make sure you don't die.
I'm going to fall back a little bit and keep watch, George. I don't want to get too distracted by that heli.
I'm pretty sure you can.
He's taking off, George. Hit him.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Nice! didn't say enemy gang member though.
It does.
No, not inside chat.
No.
Looks like you RDM'd him, so you better clip that, George.
Yeah, clip it.
Well, we were engaged, but...
Oh, hey, shit!